There's really not a whole lot of skill in cutting a key. Do not duplicate is just for people who know that they're not supposed to duplicate it. But you're basically just tracing the outline of the key here against this guide. And you're supposed to cut it the other way, but I actually find it better to cut it like this.